YouTube, what's happening? I'm Mitch Santona coming at you with some hot Grimlock action. Alright, I want to give a big thanks to Big Bad Toy Store who sent me a beautiful review sample. This is Takara Tomy's Fireblast Grimlock. Now, this is a deco that I do not believe the United States will ever be seeing a release of. I thought this was very intriguing. I love the look of this thing because it reminds me of that Fireblast. I think it was there was an animated version of this. I think you could get the activator and it was kind of decoed like this. And I really did like that. I like the lava type theme in Grimlock with the lava and all the, all that molten bit about it. I just think it looks nice. So this is the way this thing comes packed. I'm going to open it up. We're going to take a look at it. I just want to show it off in the packaging. This is the overseas packaging for it. So if you're looking for it on shelves, you probably won't see it here, but Big Bad has these, so go and get yourself one. All right, so here we have Grimlock out of the package and looking extremely interesting and extremely cool. I am very much liking this paint scheme, this whole deco. It's quite different, and I'm extremely pleased to have this because, well, I've kind of accumulated quite a few Grimlocks over my collecting years, and I'm a fan of the character, I really am, and having this thing is not disappointing me because, you know, we've got all the G1 decos, then we got the Fall of Cybertron. This, incidentally, is a Fall of Cybertron Voyager-class toy, and it's been redone a few times. I will bring a comparison in just to show it with a more traditional colored one, but really this is what we're looking at here. It's the different colors, and I don't know how well my camera's picking this up. The red is quite striking. There's some gold highlights in here. His weaponry now is a clear yellow. It's a bright clear yellow. Again, my lighting and my camera may not be doing it much justice. The green light piping here is what is interesting as well. And it is striking too. It's very, very bright. You can see through a lot of it. It does really pop, and this thing is a nice showpiece. I like all this, like, molten, cracked, it looks like almost hot lava rock, you know, like if you're sitting next to a volcano or something. So, very cool. I like this thing quite a bit. It is an import, so it's going to cost you a little bit more, but if you're a Grimlock diehard and if you're a collector and you like this toy, I do suggest picking it up. I think this is an excellent little talking piece to have, and he does look striking on your shelf. So I said I did have a comparison, and now this one was the more so the gray version. Now this is actually a G1 deco. This is like a G1 paint scheme of the Fall of Cybertron version, but this is a lot closer than the Fall of Cybertron version is to, I guess, kind of give that just, you know, your more traditional look of Grimlock to this now fire blasted look. And just because I've got more Grimlocks to show off here, I've got the King Grimlock version. Also from Big Bad, they got these guys still in stock last time I checked. That is the masterpiece version with the crown and the kind of comic book deco if you're looking for that. And I've got a Fall of Cybertron, Age of Extinction. Whoa, I'm way off. The giant Age of Extinction lights and sounds Grimlock in the back too. So just kind of some different comparisons of that character. If you're a fan like I am and you have a little collection going, well, this is how it could look. Now, just like the Fall of Cybertron version, he does have that gimmick, which is the lighted up mouth, and it ends up being his chest and stomach and eyes should light up as well. One thing that is kind of a little bit disappointing is I wish they would have changed the LED color here, because this green really is a magical looking, emerald looking green, and now you push this and it retains that red LED, and it lights up the little Dinobot symbol there. It lights up his chest. His eyes kind of do a little. My lighting is really bright, so you're not seeing that. It doesn't look bad at all. I mean, I get it. I guess red is thematic here of the lava, but that green kind of would be interesting if that was all green and lit up too. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll change that out. And lastly, I really do enjoy the dino mode on these guys as well. Grimlock is one of the figures that I have that I go back and forth with on what mode I display him in, because I love the look of robotic Grimlock, but, you know, the T-Rex mode is also quite good on a lot of the toys, and this one is no exception here. I like this, and the colors really, really are striking here in this mode as well. The light piping comes out quite a bit more now that there's nothing behind it, so the green is just very, very vibrant. And just like on, you know, the old toy here, the original mold, He's got the chomping jaw. He does have the light-up gimmick. His head lights up just crazily. The whole head lights up on this guy. Yeah, the lava theme is quite prevalent. You got, you know, your little ball joints, the same kind of articulation and everything. We've seen this before many, many times. I've reviewed it all kinds of different times. But I just want to show that off. He does look nice. And just like on the other versions, you can store weapons here on the dino mode for more so for storage than anything. I kind of don't like the way that looks, but you do have the option to not lose your accessories, which is always a good design thing. And of course, let's do a little comparison here with the Target exclusive G1 redecoed one in alt mode. We're going to check these out together, just kind of show you how those look. They do look nice. They do look very nice. I like having these. I want a whole army of these things. I want to army build Grimlocks for absolutely no reason, just because, well, it's Grimlock. He's cool. Thank you very much, folks, for tuning in. This has been Fireblast Grimlock. I'm Mitch Santona. Hey, if you guys could subscribe to my network, all the channels of my network, I would greatly appreciate it. And I greatly, greatly appreciate the awesome review sample that was sent to me by Big Bad Toy Store. You guys can pick this up from them. There is a link below. Click that thing. Tell them Mitch Santona sent you. Get yourself a Fireblast Grimlock today. You will thoroughly enjoy it like I do. Awesome, awesome little repaint. If you're a Grimlock diehard, I think you gotta have it. So take care. Thanks for watching. I'll be back soon with some more TF goodies. See ya.